I'm Elaine Anagnos. I'm the painter of these 16 paintings of artists and their cats. This is one of the last ones I did, Pablo Picasso holding his cat. I bought this book called Artists and Their Cats by Alice and Nastasia. I need to give her proper credit. And I plan to do only one picture, but I've ended up with 16 and I really haven't stopped yet.
I have here about 20 paintings. My main direction of painting is abstraction and expression of landscapes, figures, and so on. So you can see, for example, a composition or a tropic Colorado. You see bright colors and abstractive ones.
Some of these you may not even know. I didn't know, like Agnes Varda. She happens to be a film director and a photographer. And this is Arthur Rackham, who made Cheshire Cat famous. And over here we have Andy Warhol. Everybody knows he's the pop art icon. And he used her as a model, and it was a little questionable as to what he did.
This is pure abstraction of, say, flowers with bright colors, and I hope a nice design as well. This one would be a torso of a Greek hero, very abstracted, and you barely see the torso, but it's a nicely abstract.
And here's Paul Klee and his wife, Lily Stump, who I accidentally made her look like Woody Allen. And this is a Wanda Gag, who I really hadn't heard of before. She's a writer, illustrator. Jean-Michel Basquiat, I think, you know, anybody know?